Is it fear or courage that compels you?